promising you guys a video in Mexico and then not doing it. I am so sorry to all my subscribers, and I promised you that I would do it and I didn't, and I'm sorry to everybody that I said in the video and didn't. I am so sorry. And to make up for my subscribers, I am doing a video diary for Fuerteventura, and it's where I did my fabulous videos. One where I spelled it wrong and the other one. And yeah, so that should be kind of cool. And yeah, I will actually do it this time, so I'm doing it right now. So tonight, and I haven't packed, and I think we're not going till like 11 o'clock the next day. But you know, I don't really want to pack in the morning, I just sort of want to sit there. And yeah, I asked this hairdresser to just like trim my hair. I don't know what she did to my fringe, but it looks really cool. Oh. I'm not even going to say that in my video. Oh.
So,
so I'm now in bus,
and I think my dad's driving.
Yeah. And hi. Hi. And we're at the airport now. This is Rachel, my cousin. And where are we going, Rachel?
We're going to Fuerteventura.
How long's the flight?
About 4 hours.
So we should get there about 8 o'clock tonight. So we'll see you then. Okay, so, hello. We've just arrived, and yeah, it's like, what's the time, Mum?
Half 7.
It's 7:30 at night, it doesn't look like it. And it's 20 degrees. This is my cousin Laura.
We've finally arrived back to Fuerteventura.
Yeah, our second home. And there's Rachel. And yeah, so this is a new terminal, and it doesn't look any different to the other one.
They got our suitcases really quick, and yes, they do have my suitcase. Pulling out the airport thing, and there's another mountain over there. I just thought I'd show you that. So this is like where I come like all the time. Is there anything? The sea is over there. Laura wants to get in
finally
it.
Finally back home.